Sanctuary House in Greensboro held its annual Mile of Pennies campaign to commemorate Lincoln's achievements and to raise awareness and also money. Some people taking the time to get pretty creative with the 84,844 pennies that it takes to make a mile.
We have some folks that have spent days trying to figure out what kind of creative penny piece that they can come up with. And so it's really a neat experience to both show artistic ideas around the fact that people with mental illness, again, can enrich our lives, and using the penny as some type of artistic piece.
And the Sanctuary House says the day is all about community, with several businesses coming out to purchase pennies to help make this